Gotta be 4:37. Oh, Christ. Okay. I spilled his drink. It looks alright here. Things good. I'll just getting up out of here. Somebody's in here with me. Somebody is in this bitch with me, dog. Oh, you bitch, you bitch, you bitch, you bitch, you bitch, you bitch, you bitch. That's her. The times. Somebody's behind me, ain't they? That noise, bro. Oh, dude, turning in this? This. Terrible. Why is it so zoomed in, bro? I'm gonna get scared. I'm gonna get so fucking mad if I get jump scared, bro. Ugh. Playing this fucking game right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Better be. Fuck, I got chills, bro. What's that? Dude, I have chills on my whole fucking body right now. This? What? I'm hiding, bro. I'm fucking hiding. Oh god. I'm fucked. I don't know where I'm supposed to hide. I got instant fucking chills. I don't know where I'm supposed to hide. Maybe that'll open for me. Maybe just behind this door. Okay. I'm hiding, bro. Hiding behind the door. Where in the fuck did he go? Oh, I'm gonna get scared. Either left the apartment. He left. Fuck. Yeah, come in. Dude. Got fucking chills everywhere right now. What's that? Look at this damn smoking. Hey, this is smoke free in here, guy. Oh, where's the girl that helped me, bro? Everybody at, man? Fucking. Key to the drawer. What that just did. What? Something in here now? Maybe that moved that piece of wood back there. Oh my god. You alive? No way you're alive right now, girl. I can't move. Oh Christ. Get ready. Listen, bro, these ghosts could be cool with me. I ain't kill him. I didn't kill him. What am I fucking hearing, bro? HS, that probably goes in the television. Oh my god, this is weird as fuck, dude. Just took a dark ass turn. Oh my god. The key is in that body. Gotta grab this knife. Don't wanna do this, man. But I also need to get out of here. We'll do what I must. That's disgusting. I think we're just instantly cursed after that. Sorry, mama. Let's get to the door. Let's get on out of here. What? Gonna sprint this bitch. Oh, Christ.
In local news, Sam Turner, the Bacville abductor, has been apprehended, and a court trial will take place on his case in a month. In a police interview, the Bacville abductor confessed to the abduction and brutal murders of four known victims, including Jennifer Lynham, his neighbor who was pregnant at the time of her abduction. When describing his crimes, Sam Turner quoted, "I'm not ashamed of what I have done and have no remorse." A ceremony will be held in Bacville Town Square, in memory of the victims and their families. It is currently unknown if there are further victims.
That was insane. Shout out. Thank you.